In this video, I'll show you how to sync subtitles using the point sync via other subtitle feature in Subtitle Edit. This video has been in the works for a while, but somebody requested it. His name is Symon. Hello, I was wondering if you could do a video about point sync via other subtitle in Subtitle Edit. I can't seem to figure it out. I love your video, good work. So this video is a quick answer to that, but we can also head over to the Subtitle Edit website. And there are two options to point sync, and I believe I've done the visual sync and also the point sync tutorial. You can check them out on the channel. But the point sync via other subtitle tutorial is one that I've not tackled. And if you read this particular write-up, if you have another subtitle that is in sync, perhaps in another language, it helps if you can understand it a bit. You can match one of the first lines, match one of the last lines, sync, and then all lines should be in sync. Now, if you read this particular write-up, it's quite confusing. So in this video, I want to show you how you can use the point sync via other subtitle feature in Subtitle Edit to sync two subtitles. These subtitles are potentially identical. It's just that maybe one might be in a different language, but the context or the subtitles match. The only issue is that the timings are different. So this is what we need. We need our subtitles. And I have two subtitles here. One subtitle is in sync and the other subtitle is out of sync. Now, for this to work, we are going to be using Subtitle Edit, and I'm using the latest version, Subtitle Edit 3.6. So for this particular process to work, you need to open the subtitle that is out of sync. So we'll go to File, click on Open, and then we're going to click the subtitle that is out of sync. Just click on Open. And once it populates, since there is a video inside that particular folder, it's going to open inside here, and the video is for this particular subtitle. Now, when you see this, you'll notice that the subtitle begins at around the 37th mark. That is the 37 second mark, and that coincides with this. But if we go back to this particular section, we can see that there is also some audio here that has not been captured, or the subtitles seem to be out of sync because this audio needs some subtitles. So once we assess that and see that, yes, if we just double click on this, it takes us to where that particular subtitle begins. But let us say we want to synchronize this correctly or fix this particular issue of synchronization with a subtitle potentially in another language that is already in sync. What do you do? All you need to do is just come to synchronization, point sync via other subtitle, and then select the subtitle that is in sync, the one that is the timings are okay and everything. Just click on open. Now, once you do that, you're going to have two subtitles displayed here. This is the out of sync subtitle, and I've intentionally used this particular out of sync and the in sync subtitle. Now, select the first line from this particular out of sync subtitle, and then select the first line from the in sync subtitle, and then click on set sync point. Now, once you do that, the timings change in the out of sync subtitle to match that of the in sync subtitle. That's correct. So we move on to the last part, where you scroll to the bottom, click on the last timestamp or the last subtitle line in the out of sync subtitle, and then scroll down to the last subtitle in the in sync subtitle. Click on set point. Now, once I click on set point, you'll notice that this out of sync subtitle picks up the timings for this, but the other subtitles above here still haven't changed because this subtitle this time is less than this, but it should be the other way around. Now, all you need to do for this particular out of sync subtitle to be in sync with this particular subtitle is just click on apply. Once you click on apply, let us just scroll back. You'll see that the subtitle start time, end time, duration matches this one. The second one, the same thing. The third one, the same thing. Just some slight, maybe very minor thing here, but the subtitles match. If we scroll to the bottom, you'll notice that the time, that's the ending, and then we move up more of these videos. They have now synced. And that is how you use the point sync via other subtitle feature in subtitle edit to sync your subtitles that are maybe from one language, if one subtitle is in a different language from what you're working with, or from the one that is out of sync. Now, once you're done, click OK, and the timings will move back. If I just come up here, just double click on this particular point, you'll notice that the subtitles have moved to the start from what we had initially. Now, once you're satisfied with your syncing, then just go up to File, Save As, and then save your file in whatever name you want to save the particular file. And that's it for this video. And that is how you can synchronize subtitles of two different languages where one is out of sync and the other is in sync using the point sync via other subtitle feature. I hope this video has been explanatory and that you're going to start using it and experimenting on it. Thanks for watching this video. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.